Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome MIT President Susan Hockfield.
Good afternoon, and to our many visitors, welcome to MIT. President Obama has articulated a powerful vision for restoring economic growth, creating jobs, and counteracting climate change by investing aggressively in clean energy research and development. Through the Recovery Act, he accelerated that vision and set forth a bold challenge. America's research universities are responding to the president's challenge, and here, through the MIT Energy Initiative, we're helping to frame the national debate on energy policy. We're advancing the frontiers of energy research. We're educating a new generation of energy pioneers. And we're turning our research into innovations that will transform the way the world gets its energy and will create new industries in the process. That President Obama has come to MIT to talk about America's potential to lead in clean energy is a tribute to the groundbreaking work of our faculty and students, including many in this room. Close to 20% of our faculty are engaged in energy research, and our students are equally passionate. The student-led MIT Energy Club has more than 1,700 members, brilliant young people preparing to invent a sustainable energy future. We share President Obama's view that clean energy is the defining challenge of this era. To meet the doubling of global energy demand by 2050, to drive new patents, new products, new industries, and new jobs, and to mitigate climate change, clean energy is the only avenue. As we carry out MIT's mission of service to tackle humanity's great shared challenges, in the realm of clean energy, we thank Governor Patrick and Senator Kerry here in Massachusetts for being such effective champions of this cause. We're deeply grateful. And we're deeply grateful to President Obama for visiting with us and for his forceful support of federal funding for energy R&D.